open. Let's give this a whirl. That's an old screen. Time for me to die. damn it. Damn, sir, you've been grinding it out. Aww. Yeah. low. Yeah. Ah, the grenade launcher and the machine. Yes, you can. It's actually, you aim for, if they're closer, you aim further down. If it's further away, you aim further up. I just laughed though, because literally I was driving around attacking people with the grenade launcher, and then one of them turns around and steals my car. I'm like, I'm in here, dude, get out of my I just laugh at it. I'm alright. That it's a mix of Mad Max, Fallout. For this is. And yet the only thing that was all over YouTube was that it had Fortnite in Fallout in it. Like, everyone seemed to have missed the Mad Max part. I'm like, there's Mad Max in it. Why is everyone just focused on Fallout 4? It's more Mad Max than it is Fallout. I've already tried squads with my youngest, and that was just a nightmare. Absolute nightmare. You pick, senor. Kretzky. Ooh, when is this? Hey, yo, Zeus. me when you're... No, that tells me. Looks like it. Let's see if this one, this time it will work. And you crashed again, sir? You've played more than I have of Fortnite. It took me to Saturday afternoon. It took ages just to download. I did 2 games and that was it. I was like, yeah. Not so at the moment. One weapon. Technically, I've already landed. Yes. But if you upset them, they'll give you location away to the big boss. Because that's what I... Yeah, for you. Because they have alerted him, the big boss, to your presence. Someone's above us. I don't know if it's a bot or a player. Sounds like a bot. No, player! Dead player though. He really didn't shoot that well. No problem. There'll be more around. See? Oh, I don't need it. I got 2 of these. Oh. Get rid of the one with the That's a long scope. I don't like a long scope for assault rifles. Makes it harder to shoot. You need the red dot. Whoop, bot. One is better. Haha, you didn't see me, bitch. Nuka-Cola! Zonka. Well, at least I learnt what the Nuka-Cola does. Shield! Alright, over here. Ooh. Definitely pick that up. Found the boss. Is that the boss or is that a soldier? Oh no, it's just the soldier. Now here they come. Oh no, that's just another soldier. Unless someone's already taken care of them. Oh no, behind you. Yeah, blow us. That's another guard down. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. Dun, dun. They must be up top. Oh well. I think that was Jonesy. I ran him over. I ran his ass over. Oh, I'm already at 100%. Because of the Nuka-Cola. I also think the Nuka-Cola actually only goes up to 75, but if you already have some shield, and then it will do 100. Probably. Oh shit, that's not good. Oh, almost made that. We need a gunfight too. I don't know. But I don't think he left. Yeah, but we literally took forever to get to him. How did he not see us coming? There's another fight right here. Yeah. I don't know, but I'm heading. Did you pick up that Nuka Cola that was over here? Alright. I mean. Thank you. Yeah, they're coming back. On the way back. I just saw them. Watch it, they're gonna wanna run you over. Yeah, I see them playing footy with you. Yep, but it's always gonna happen. What the fuck was he using? The mechanics combat assault rifle. What the fuck? That looked like a friggin' laser. Lol. I don't believe in that. I never get jinxed. I just get revenge. Yeah, I'm back at the lobby looking through my quests. Hold on, what the hell are they? I'm reading the first match stuff. Yeah, I'm like, what the hell is... But are they even for anything? Do they do anything? Like, is that worth getting those? Possible. Yeah, you pick, senor. Back to Hades. Yeah, there's only two medallions. I can tell. Both of them are in the new areas. One gives you infinite ammo, which is, that's at the dome, and the other one, I don't know what it does. I haven't actually held it yet. Ooh, seems quiet over here. Just as I say that, I see people landing. Oh, it doesn't mean I can't kill them. They're still... No. They're just literally, stay on your side because I'm coming towards you. They're literally up by the bridge. That's where they landed, and they're still there. Ooh, green version. I got a repair torch on me as well. Oh my god. Whoa! They did poorly. They did very... I think they were hoping to ambush me or something, but... I don't know. It didn't end well for them. Others are. Oh yeah, it won't be open until quite a while, probably. I only took 10 shield damage. I only took 10 shield damage from that fight. Ooh, there's a repair station here. Oh, you want to bring that car this way? Oh, you know what's funny? Someone just crossed the bridge. Yeah, I'm moving further. Yeah, heading back our way. They're literally looting what we left behind. That is hilarious. Oh shit, it jumps me even further. They just run away. Whoop, no, I just got shot at. There they are. You shouldn't have gone too far from your teammate. Oh, I'll let you get a kill. What was he thinking? Yes. And getting shot from two different sides. Whee. Well, at least I know that it hasn't really changed my ability to kill. through the little. Oh, I just got shot at. Low. Yeah, no problem. There's a grenade launcher thing here for the car. Are you getting attacked? Ah, yes you are. Close range to my face. Watch it, he's chasing. That was going to happen. Yep. Oh, of course it does. It will always make a big difference. Also interested in what more comes, because at the moment only half the map has changed. And most of it is to do with Mad Max, not Fallout as well. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. We've had that. Been there, done that one. Like I said before, I just laughed due to the fact that all the YouTubers were just going on and on about Fallout stuff being in the past. I'm like, yeah, but that's not the majority of it. The majority of it is Mad Max. Alright, enjoy your death. Low. I'd say at the back area, just watch out for the guards that I hear. Cracked. And he's dead. I think he tried to make up for the his bad teammate. Well, someone just took that car. Oh well. Boss. Coming. Ah, damn it. That machine gun almost had him too. Couple more hits from that, from the crossbow, and that car would have been lit. Oh, he was in the passenger side, using the gun by himself. No, I want, got an achievement for taking out the boss, so. Yeah. It's a part of these, jump start. Oh, was it a part of the jump start? No, so what was... Oh, it was a, one of the daily quests, take out the, one of the bosses. So it gave me my... That shotgun's not bad, even if it doesn't do a lot of damage, because if you got, what, 8 shots? Yeah, but the one that has 3 in it does 70, about, I think 72, 58 for chest, 72 for headshot. So, and that's on its, that's only on uncommon. On higher rarities, of course, the damage dealt goes higher. Yeah. I still have to, that must be the, hold on, but which bus has that, though? Because there's only two, buses, oh, unless it's the one in the vehicle. Because there's supposedly one that travels around in a vehicle. It's the battle bus. Yeah. Chapter 3, season 2. When they introduced the tank. Yeah. Yeah. That, to me, is just hilarious when Mad Max 2 Thunder Road literally had Tina Turner in it. Your choice. Back to the dome. Yeah, we can go there. Sandy steps. So they took a few buildings away. But there has to be something here for how many people are dropping by. Oh, I'm inside already. Oh, that's you making that noise. There's already people gunning for each other. She tried to kill me. Now I need to go find help. No. That's speed. So can I, but I can't see it. Maybe. Ah, found a chest. Ooh, blue chest. Ah, got stuff. We got someone below us. Got it? Good job. But I wasn't gonna risk engaging him and, hey, do you want these fists? I don't want them. Is that you shooting? The supply drones? Oh, well, that's pretty sad. Ah! The one I knocked down had fizz. Nitro fist. There's a lot of gunfighting near us. I agree. Oh yes. I'll be right. I got 2 med kits on me if my health gets any lower. And I just came past 2. So, now I'm fully right. I hear a car. What the f- Oh, the other guy got right in my face. Nice try. Yeah, and the other one just kept ramming me with the car. Well, remember, the car's gonna be the biggest tactic of in this game now. I think people might be a bit scared. The Enforcer and the Warrior AR don't even look different. Or they're just set the same rifle named differently. That's possible too. Hi. Mount Olympus. We're going to get the praise of the gods.
Unlikely.
Ha ha ha. Bloody ha ha. Yes, it's been funny watching you play that. I know. Hold on, but if it's just... Oh, shouldn't you be able to then handle it very well? Why, thank you. There you go. No. They had crappy weapons, that's what the goal was. No, they had crappy weapons. I literally cracked his shield and you got the rest because he jumped. If he didn't jump, I would have actually killed him. There's more gunfire over here. Yeah, I think they think that they use this as an escape plan, but it means they're open target. I gotta reload my shotty. That actually worked pretty well, that shotty. What? What don't you play? Just south of us is someone with a medallion. It probably hurt. They look to be heading further south. They're right there, they're in the car. Yeah, I'm backing off from that one. Seeing if there's anything in here like they used to be. Now it looks all looted. Did you enjoy your ride? What? I didn't do anything. Nice. Ooh. Ooh. I hear. Is that a car? Oh, that's you. I was about to say I hear a car. Did I actually go in? Oh no. Oh, they would be fucking spewing. They would be spewing on that one. That's a clip. That's a clip. Definitely a clip. 3 kills. Yeah. No. Car seems a bit damaged though. Need a repair. Okay. Oh, did you get him? Where did he land? Not anymore. Where's his teammate? It's got higher health than we do. It's no longer following. So it must have found someone to kill. Go to the repair station and park it up. Don't hit the... Oh, there's still one. There's still one. Just... Someone took out the battle bus. Still got need to get his teammate. It's about to be destroyed, get out. There's still someone else here. Ah shit, I'm getting shot at. He's using his car. Yeah. Ah, damn it. Everyone. Yeah, but that's because I picked up the medallion. They wanted the medallion. Well, it was giving me shield and infinite ammo. So why wouldn't I pick it up? The second one gives shield. Yeah. G-O-G-O. That's a bit of a generalized statement, all streamers. Especially... I can say it just for myself. I haven't played it and I'm a streamer, and the first thing I actually streamed was Star Trek. Online, so I know 100%. I haven't played it. No more of a Kirk. So where are we landing, Senor? Thanks for the ride, Kasky. Have a good night, man. Enjoy your rest. no problem. Totally understandable question. You too, Chris. You too. Probably not. Ah, damn it. Him and a bot. I got botted. Oh no, this was duos and I was by myself, so I didn't get botted. Lol. Tight. Are we gonna raid?